about that crazy Christmas that the North Pole can't forgive. Rudolph was under the weather, so he had to call in sick. So he got on a horn with his cousin Leroy and lived out in the sticks. Said, Santa's really counting on me, and I hate to pass the buck. I'm back. Well, I'm on my way, and he jumped in a pickup truck.
Yeah.
Now when Leroy got to the North Pole, all the reindeer snickered and laughed. He'd never seen a deer in overalls and a John Deere tractor hand. Now Santa said, yeah, it's gonna calm down, cause we got a job to do. Like it or not, Leroy's in charge and he's gonna be a leading in you. And you can hear him call, Merry Christmas, y'all, and to all of y'all a good night. And it was Leroy, the redneck reindeer, to the front of the sleigh. Oh, with a good hook, if you did lift up, and girls along the way. Party animal, two steps across the sky. He makes a jingle bell with a rebel yell, made history that night.